everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will teach you how to calculate the battery capacity. Please watch this video until the end to understand how all of this works. Before we calculate the battery capacity, I need to tell you something. We will need three values to support our calculation. The first one is the voltage. The second one is load in wattage. And the third one is the working time in hours. Throughout this video, we will calculate the battery capacity in ampere hours. This method works for both alternating current or AC, and also direct current or DC. Let's get into our step-by-step tutorial. First, we need to determine the backup time or the work time for load. For this example calculation, we will use 12 hours as our working time. In the second step, we will need to determine the voltage of the battery. For this example, we will use 6 volts. For the third step, we need to determine the wattage. In this example, we will use 10 watts. So, we have the formula here. This formula will be used to calculate the capacity of the battery in ampere hours. To use this formula is simple. You need to multiply time by watts, then divide it by the results of voltage multiplied by battery efficiency. Now we have our example calculation here. We have determined our variables here. As you can see, for the voltage we have 6 volts, then our wattage is 10 watts, and our working time is 12 hours. Then you see a battery efficiency here, which is 0.8. We then apply the variables to our formula here. The upper side here has 12 multiplied by 10. Where does it come from? The 12 is our working time, which is 12 hours. The number 10 here is our wattage. Then in the lower side you could see 6 multiplied by 0.8. Then the number 6 is our voltage, and 0.8 is our battery efficiency. We then simplify this calculation to 120, divided by 4.8. And the final result is 25 ampere hours. So, our battery capacity is 25 ampere hours. We finally come to the end. I like to summarize what we learned so far. Now we understand the formula to calculate the battery capacity. As a result, we know that a component with 6 volts direct current or alternating current that running for 12 hours requires 25 ampere hours of battery. That's all for this video. If you just learned something valuable, please give this video a like and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for our next videos.